So right now we're setting up the Halloween walk, and this is, look at this guys, this is so freaking cool. If you think this is nothing, well, you should see your house. Some pretty cool shit. Now she loves Halloween, so, and she's been introduced in some of my videos before, but this is pretty cool. I got a pet spider now.
I can't
kill it, damn sure. Halloween's the best.
It's like...
Yes. Well, what's this?
Oh my god, my hand!
Look at that.
Oh shit.
Look!
Boing! Boing! Look at that. The big eyeball.
No doll. It's not the muscle.
Okay, thank you. So right now we're just trying to darken up the room. It's literally daytime, but it looks like it's nighttime. Yo, check this shit out. So guys, I got some moolah. So we're going to go to the store, we're going to get some pumpkins, and we're going to carve them. Now I'm going to do something like I did last year. I don't know if you guys remember last year's Halloween special. I basically sped up the video and made it look like a Lego speed build, but me just carving pumpkins, but that's what I'm going to do. So I don't know what designs I'm going for, but we'll figure it out. So it looks like we got a whole section here of pumpkins. Trying to find a price. Oh, here we go. I think I should go inside. What do you guys think? Fuck it, let's do it. Let's see how much pumpkins are. Okay guys, so I just got out of the store. And the small pumpkins are $1.50. And the big ones are $3.99. Holy shit. Ridiculous. What happened when fucking pumpkins were fucking like 99 fucking cents? I fucking remember that. Like, that's fucking stupid. Ah, my phone's at 5% shit. I'm just gonna get a big fucking pumpkin and then I'm gonna charge it. So, $3.99 for a fucking pumpkin. I think. Well, that looked like an awesome pumpkin right there, but apparently not. You guys don't even see this. All right, guys, I got my lovely pumpkin right here. I have cardboard to set it up for all the guts, because last year I didn't actually take all the guts, and that makes it rot faster. I learned the hard way. I didn't carve pumpkins as much as a kid, so. But I got the bag for, it's kind of used for a garbage, so all the guts can just go in there. So now that I have that, I have some of my tools, right? So, make it more Halloween-y. I'm gonna put that skull right there just for decoration. Another thing for decoration. I'm reconsidering this, but I'm just gonna put it right there so I can see it that way. Okay, so now here are the tools that I thought we were gonna need. I watched a video how to carve a perfect pumpkin. I guess so. Here's a washcloth for I'm actually gonna be cleaning the pumpkin. So before, because it does have some dirt on it. And here are my tools, but safety first always. Remember that, kids. I have to put on my hand condoms. It's literally what they are. That's what they look like, at least. So, taking this. Gonna put the thing in there. There we go. Alright, so, now that I got my hand condoms on, here are the tools that we're gonna need. Now, you guys don't need to use these. Guys, if you have better tools, freaking use them. It's, I don't know, I got some pretty shitty ones this year. So, I got scissors. I don't know what the hell we're gonna need this for, but it's a good thing. For the top of the pumpkin, I thought of using one of these. No, this is basically it's sharp on the edge, but it's rounded at the edge. So, it's still something to cut in, and I think I could cut those triangle eyes because I'm looking for a pumpkin that has triangle eyes. Now, just for any access area in the pumpkin, I am using a potato scalper. Just in case if there's extra seeds sticking in side of it, I can take off the thing. So now that we got those, I have a medium-sized spoon, and I have a big spoon for scooping out the inside of the guts and then throwing them away in the garbage. I got a knife. No, I'm just kidding. That was some really bad fake blood. I use it all the time for my pup chills also. I have knife skills, guys. Oh, shit. Don't ever try this at home. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna put that down before I kill somebody. And for the inside of the pumpkin, I have a little light. Okay. Now that we have all of our tools, we can put them aside. And right now we're not doing the guts. So I'm taking those out. When we put out the guts, that's when we can do it. So, all right, guys, let's get ready to do this pumpkin. So let's do this. So I ended up starting off by cleaning the pumpkin with just a little brush and some washcloth. Then I took a Sharpie and I marked where I wanted to cut. And I had one of the most disgusting experiences of my life. Honestly, guys, this was so, it stressed me out. But I had to take out the pumpkin guts individually and throw them away. So the mistake I did is I didn't cut inwards so the top would fall down sometimes. But then I made my whole shape and I ended up doing okay at it. So overall, I think pumpkin ended up looking really good. I also took a potato scalper, I forgot to mention, and I ended up carving the inside to make it look like it had more depth. Now, I originally wanted to put a skull into the pumpkin, but I did not end up doing
it. All right, guys, so I'm done with the pumpkin. Finally, one of the most disgusting experiences of my whole entire life. I'm not going to lie with you guys. This was pretty fucking difficult. I tried to go for a simple look. I don't think the mouth looks the greatest. It looked cute. I love him. I'm gonna name him Plump. So originally I wanted to have the skull inside of the pumpkin so it would look cool like that, but it unfortunately doesn't fit. But let's see this in the dark. Alright, we're gonna see if this fucker glows. Now, I carved the inside as much as I could. Would you look at that, guys? That is so cool. Oh, shit, the little... Now, that's the problem I have with this. Is I accidentally cut it. Like that. Yeah, it sucks. But I can't wood glue it or anything, so it's kind of going to be a little shitty like that. Just like I said, unfortunate, but it looks cool. I like it a lot. I'm proud of it. Looks cool.
Tis the season to be jolly. Fa la 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 la. Would you shut the fuck up? It's just a fucking mask. Ugh. Sorry, this is like Christmas to me.
It's holiday.
I don't know where I'm gonna set these, honestly. I think this one's actually... So, I don't know if you guys can see. This is kind of falling in a little bit, but we put a toothpick in. And I put a toothpick here. So, now, when you see it, you can't see it falling. So, but, now, when you take this, and you put her in here, and I'm taking this off before it blows away again.
Oh, shit.
All right, we're tearing off all the lights. That looks cool. Look at that. Well, you guys actually need to see it. Hold on, let's... Oh my God, this is disgusting.
There we go, that's a lot better.
What's up, plump? I think that's what I need. That looks awesome. No way! Is that airplane riding? What does that fucking say? You guys can't actually see it. Because it's too dark out. But it says, looks like there's airplane riding. It looks like it's Flintstone? I don't know. That looks awesome. I'll see you, buddy. He's awesome. I love Halloween. So we got a surprise for you guys. We're gonna eat more pumpkins. So you guys are probably wondering why I'm not trick-or-treating and it looks really dark out. Well, it's actually 8 something right now. No, never mind, 8:51 I think. Oh shit, I was falling off. God, that would've looked so bad. Ah, whatever. Anyway, it's about to be 8 o'clock. I think the store's about to close. It's actually the 27th, I believe, right now. I was right on that. So, guys, I didn't think you really needed another speed run of how I'm going to carve a pumpkin, but I will show you the design of this one. Now, I wanted one to look like it's happy, and then the other one to look like it's, you know, creepy. So I named this one Muff, and then the other one's Plump. So, and I actually had a really good idea. So this looks like an actual tooth coming out of the pumpkin. And now that part did actually fall off, so I did have to replace it with toothpicks again. And this time I don't have to put toothpicks at the top because I cut inwards now. So now when you put it in, if it lets me fucking put it in, come on, there we go. It stays on top. Now it has a little, because I did carve out a little farther than I would have liked. Oh shit, it's not even done. I have the eyes, but then I'll show you all of it in its glory when it is done. So, do you remember when I said the other one was going to be creepy? Well, I was going for the look of happy. But, that thing stares in your soul. Let's bring it outside. Let's go. We got Muff and Plump. So Muff is the silly happy one, and then Muff is the scary one. Well, wannabe scary one. I'm just kidding. You won't haunt me in my dreams, will you, buddy? Okay, let's try and... to get that, your damn thing. Okay, so I just got to shut them off. Okay, guys, then in the morning, what I think I'm gonna do, oh shit, is I got a whole bin of my costumes. We're gonna create a figure. We're gonna set them on a chair, and we're gonna put this mask on them. So,
going through the Halloween look right now.
And crawl on the floor, like Elsie's costume, nice and slippery.
Is the Halloween walk, and it's pretty fun so far. I'm going through the hallways and scaring kids, but it's time for me to
I'm a nervous pitcher, sorry.
Spider butt. Hold on, yeah. Go for it.
Spider
Oh god.
Oh, it drowned me in the juices.
Well, that was the fucking Halloween walk. It was pretty fun, so. Basically, what we did is we were just like kids and stuff coming in, so I wanted to be a lot scarier, but I really didn't want to scare them too much. Actually, the kids were freaking rebels. Jesus Christ, they did really good, honestly. So, yeah, I got to scare a couple people. I had a lot of fun, so, yeah.
The day is here. It's Halloween, guys. I got a box. You guys guess what's in this box? I made a community post about it, so I got one commenter. Alright guys, moment of truth. That is so cool. What? That is awesome. That is so cool, guys. Check this out. The Jason Voorhees Funko Pop. So now, it matches me. Yay. Hey guys, yo. It's Halloween today, so I'm really excited. Sorry guys, I woke up from a nap. Yeah, not the greatest Halloween so far. So I'm gonna go over my Funko Pops quick, and then I got some fake bloody tattoos or whatever. And I'll dress up as Jason like you guys said in the poll. So let's go over the Halloween Funko Pops I got. Oh shit. Oh. Yeah, there we go. So I got Jason Voorhees now. This is probably my favorite Funko Pop. This is awesome. This is better in person than it was online. But yeah, this is freaking cool. Now, you guys have seen this in a different video, but for you guys who have not seen that video, Killer Clown, that's JoJo the Clownzilla. That's pretty cool. And this one I got last night. Oh my god. Trick or Treat. So, that's pretty cool. And it's Sam. Now, it flocked. I had to look up what that meant. It actually has a certain texture on Sam. So, really cool. Yeah, really awesome. The Faces of Horror. I'm just kidding, not quite. Maybe these two, but pretty freaking lit. Alright, now it's time to dress up as Jason Voorhees. Too quiet, whatever. I'm gonna get these scars on, so.
So just so my hair doesn't get in my eyes while I'm trick-or-treating. Yeah, I'm going trick-or-treating at 17. Why? I have no idea. I was supposed to do it with friends, actually. This video was supposed to be us going to Green Bay, and whoever got the most candy got $20. Turns out my friend had to work. Damn, so shout out to him, though. So, yeah. Okay, so I wanted to go for the Swamp Jason look for Halloween. So, that's exactly what I'm doing. Now, this actually does not fit me. It does it in front. Let me show you guys. So basically, it was originally something off of an animatronic, but this is how I put it on. So as you guys see, it fits me. It looks like it fits me from up front here, but actually, if I turn around, my whole back is exposed, which is completely okay, because actually, Swamp Jason actually has his back exposed. So, it doesn't really bother me as much. I look more like a zombie than I do with that, but we can't forget the best part of Jason, and probably why most fans like Jason. There we fucking go. Now, I personally am going to put on some pants because it's literally fucking snowing outside. It's probably more of a Christmas night than it is a Halloween night. So, yeah. You guys aren't going to fucking believe this. So, it's 6 o'clock right now. Holy shit, this is freezing. What the fuck? Literally, okay, so... Oh, forgot to show you my friend here. I thought trick-or-treating ended at 7. It ends at fucking 6. So, trick-or-treating's done. So, I don't need to go trick-or-treating. I know a couple people that probably will give me nice enough to give me candy still. Because I missed it. But, I think they still have their decorations up and stuff. Gotta have these lit. Otherwise, Sam is gonna come and you know, probably kill me or Keith. Actually, probably kill Keith because, I mean, he's not a big fan of Halloween. I, however, have the Halloween spirit, so shit. We're gonna go. Oh, dude, I almost just slipped out of my fucking driveway. Shit, come on. I'm trying to put my skull in my pocket. I think it's gonna be too big. I'll figure something out. Guys, literally, look at how I'm walking. I literally have a fucking skull in my pocket. It literally looks like I have a fucking tumor. I forgot my killer knife. I obviously have that with me. Ah, this is actually a real chain around my neck. So, kids watching this, do not put actual chains around your neck, at least not too tight, because it gets itchy and it hurts after a while, so. Where the fuck is my fucking killer knife? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, here we go. It's not a huge knife. Especially for Jason, but whatever. I'm actually gonna go across the street. See if she wants to come walk with me for a bit. The lady across the street. If not, that's okay. I know some people, so. So, she's actually not home right now, but there's a little Halloween for this video. And then there's a spooky chair she used for the Halloween walk. So, that's a really cool one. It's a spider. These are all custom made, but they're all snowed on. Oh, would you look at that? I have one of those literally in my pocket. So, pretty lit. Yep, this is my favorite costume. 100%. My hair's sticking out. That's what happens with my hair. Look at this house. Oh my god. Now this is the Halloween spirit. Wait, there's no way this is Mr. Robertson's house. No fucking way. No, that's not his house. He does not decorate his house like this. No pumpkins. That's cute. Yeah, there's no way that's Mr. Robertson's. What do you know? I was right. So, this was a very fun Halloween. So, and I hope you guys liked the Halloween special. I didn't get that much candy this year, but this is the pile of candy I got. So, let's turn the camera on first. That would be a good idea, huh? So, yeah, not much, but enough, right, to rot your teeth. Awesome, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this Halloween special, and I'll see you next time. Peace out. So this is the bonus. You don't really have to stay for this, so you can just end the video here if you want. But I got a Halloween bonus. These are some of my favorite Halloween movies that I watch, and I'll be watching tonight. So the first movie I like watching around Halloween time and Christmas time, any guesses? I actually think of more of it as a Christmas movie, but The Nightmare Before Christmas. See? Love watching this around both holidays. Now, even though this is like 20 minutes long, fucking classic here. It's The Great Pumpkin, Charlie Brown. This is a good one. And plus it includes an extra episode, so pretty lit. So next up, I watched last night, which is Trick or Treat, a very fun and bloody movie. I love it. Then, which I'm probably gonna be watching tonight, every single Simpsons Treehouse of Horror. Now this only comes with four, but I have like the first eight seasons, so I'll be watching that for sure. And guys, you gotta watch this on Halloween. It's just, come on, any guesses? John Carpenter's Halloween, and there's honestly, you gotta watch this on. Yeah, absolute classic. Hot take, it's overrated. Happy Halloween!